What's going on, everyone? Welcome to HMSZ Universe. I'm HMSZ, and welcome to another Pokémon Competitive Battle video. We're using a more bulky defensive team today, just like we've been using for the past couple weeks. So, let's get into it. Alright, let's check it out. Alright. So we have Fire Weakness. We have some Electric and Ground Weakness. Let's do in fighting. Let's do definitely Conkeldurr. We'll bring in Toxapex. And let's do Ferrothorn. I wonder who he's gonna start with. Let's start off with Conkeldurr. Earthquake. Hopefully he doesn't G-Max right off the bat. Protect. Alright. Actually, you know what? I think we're gonna G-Max right off the rip. Let's do this. So, let's see. Knock off. Okay. There goes Muscle Bend. Very nice. That's a good chunk of damage. Citrus Berry. Let's do another Max Quake. Let's finish him off. Or attempt two. Very nice. Alright, one down, two to go. Conkeldurr's special defense is raised drastically. Good stiff. We got. Alright. Earthquake him, or we can bring in Toxapex. Let's Earthquake. Battle was canceled. Okay, cool. Alright, let's see. Alright. So we definitely have some fairy weakness. We have some fire weakness too. And earthquake. So, alright, I'm thinking. Who's he gonna start off with? I think he's gonna start off with. Either Aegislash or Dragapult. It's Aegislash. Oh, man. This is tough. Alright. I'm gonna start off with Torkoal. And then I'm gonna bring in Sylveon and Conkeldurr. Let's do that. Torkoal first. I mean, that's what I would do. I would start off with Aegislash. Nope, totally off Charizard. Crap. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Let's see. I'm gonna yawn. Uh-oh. So, I think I'm gonna curse. And then after this turn, you should fall asleep. Don't crit. Yeah, nice. Alright. And he's sleeping. Very nice. Alright, so then I'm going to hard switch into Conkeldurr. Swap this baby up. I'm going to G-Max and then hit him with the G-Max Thunder Punch. You know what? I'm not gonna G-Max. Just in case. No, you know what? Let's G-Max. Because I have Brutal Swing for any ghost type Pokemon. I want to try to pull a fast one. Already stayed in, that's good. Boom.
Yeah.
had a feeling. Alright, let's hit him with max darkness. Very nice. Awesome. Hopefully Conkeldurr can hold on. Took him out very nice. Alright, it's good thing we brought Sylvie on him. Let's do a drain punch. Haxorus at speeds, definitely. Draco Meteor, okay. Can lower his stats a little bit. Very nice. Awesome. Good stuff. And it's a crit. Let's see who we have. So we have electric weakness. We have fighting weakness. I don't like that Mimikyu. Or that Hippowdon, yikes. Let's see. So I think we're gonna have to bring in Toxapex. Definitely. Definitely Conkeldurr. For the Mimikyu. I think. Let's do Conkeldurr. Definitely. We'll do Toxapex and we'll do Ferrothorn. I think he's going to start off with... I'm thinking it's going to be the Mimikyu? I think... I don't know. Alright, let's go quick. We'll start off Toxapex, Ferrothorn, and then Conkeldurr in the back. We got the Hippowdon. All right, I'll take it. I will definitely take it. I think Hippowdon's gonna set up Stealth Rock. Let's do. Let's toxic him. He might hit me with an earthquake. Yeah, I had a feeling. Ooh, wow, that's a hefty fella. Yikes. Alright, so... Toxapex. unfortunately short-lived. Let's hit a recover. I think he's gonna go for the finish though. I don't think he's gonna set up rocks. Thunderfang, okay. Did not know Hippowdon could know that. That's cool. Alright, so I think Conkeldurr outspeeds Hippowdon. Oh, okay. Communication interrupted. 310k, alright, so let's see. Alright, we got Lucario. He's weak to fire. Let's see. Thinking. Who's he gonna start off with? I think he's gonna start off with Umbreon. And if that's the case, I'm coming out with Sylveon. Noctowl. Take him out with Thunder Punch. Sinestu. They bring in Sinestu, we'll need. Actually, we could use Conkeldurr for Sinestu as well. Lantern. Conkeldurr. So we're gonna start off. We're gonna bring in Sylveon. We're gonna bring in Toxapex, and we're gonna do Conkeldurr. So let's do Sylveon first, see what happens there. And we will adjust accordingly. Okay, Arcanine. Let's do Yawn. There we go. Alright. So next turn, it'll put him to sleep. And then let's go Hard Switch Toxapex. And if he keeps Arcanine in, we'll do Toxic Spikes. Alright, yeah, I had a feeling. Crap. Noctowl, okay. Alright, so we're gonna Toxic Noctowl. Oh man. He's got my number. Yikes. Crap. Alright, so let's see what he's got. Is he gonna G-Max? No. Okay. Noctowl's over here throwing shade. Yeah, there we go. Toxic. Boom. Let's try to hit a recover. Do another recovery. He's probably gonna try to hit him with the hypnosis again. That's what I would do. Oh no, he withdrew him.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with the Toxic Spikes, just in case he tries to bring in Noctowl again. Shadow Ball. I think that's gonna hurt. Not bad, alright. Let's do Toxic. To recover off. We're gonna save the G-Max. Wow, okay. Was not expecting that. That is a very interesting turn of events. Alright, let's bring out Conkeldurr. We're not saving the G-Max anymore. We're just gonna hit this off and then we'll hit him with Max Darkness. I don't know if we outspeed Sinestu though. Don't. Okay. Is he bringing a knockout? Oh, Arcanine, okay. So everyone is poisoned at this point on his team. Alright, yikes. Let's do Earthquake. Or Max Quake. Will-O-Wisp. That was a mistake on his part. We have Guts Conkeldurr. And with a Max Darkness. Still has that Noctowl hanging out in the back. But we'll see how this goes. Yikes. Can you hold on? He can. Alright. Now the question is, can you take this guy out? Nothing away, crap. He might win this. Let's do Brutal Swing. That's turn two. I don't know if Sylveon can hold on from this guy, but we'll see. All of his Pokemon are poison, but I don't think I can stall him. Let's hit him with a Hyper Voice. Oh, very nice. Tanks it beautifully. And he takes him out. Very nice. Alright. All we have left is Noctowl. So I have a feeling he's going to try to hypnosis me. Alright, let's hit him with the yawn. Ah, come on, man. Try to do wish. Yeah, I'm gonna stall him then. Now he's setting up. Crap. I'm in that nightshade. Ah. Citrus berry? Of course he has Roost, come on. Roosted again, okay. Alright, let's hit him with a yawn, hopefully. Yeah, good. Good stuff. This time you can't switch out. What? It failed? No way! Come on, dude. Oh, that's right. I'm such a dingle. He's already poisoned. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's protect. He roosted. Come on, man. Getting not too good with this predicting thing this game. Let's hit him with a Hyper Voice. Ooh, he's getting close. He's gonna have to roost again. Alright, poison. Do your thing. Took him out. Alright, it's about time. Alright guys, I think that's where we're going to leave it off. We had some pretty good wins this time around, which I'm very happy with. And thank you for hanging out in that little corner of the universe, and we'll see you next time. Take care.